Oh, well, well. Caitlin, nice to see you once again with another challenge. The Wasabi Challenge. Yeah. Now, I have tried it. Matter of fact, sometimes when I go into either a Japanese restaurant or an Asian place, they always have wasabi. So, I thought one day I would try it. Yet, I like horseradish. But that stuff is something else. I don't know how you did it. I don't know how you could eat a whole tube of that stuff. But you did it. And just when I saw you eating this or whatever, it's like, I just shook my head. That's all I did. But anyway, you did it. Proud of you. And everything else. So, that's all I can say. And just keep these videos coming. But as I always used to tell Blazing Eagle 1, just be careful. Take care.